Hello everyone, good morning. I'm Dr. Trisha Sarkar, a periodontist and implantologist presently working for Patha Dental Skin and Hair, Panarghatta Road Branch. Well, today I'm here to speak or give you a little bit information about the importance of scaling or cleaning of the teeth. Most of us, we have noticed that whenever the patients come, they are always confined and restricted to the their main complaint, that is if there is a pain or if there is a swelling. But it is also important for us to educate you that yes, that part is important, but apart from that, a simple basic procedure, that is simple cleaning of the teeth, is also important, which is neglected or overlooked most of the times. Believe me, with simple scaling or cleaning of your teeth, we can solve around 40 to 50% of your problems, which it might lead or end up into a cavity or a swelling or pain. So I would suggest, and all the doctors, we would suggest, kindly go for a yearly cleaning of the teeth. And that would help you to maintain your oral hygiene as well. And also, every year if you keep having a checkup or a cleaning up done, then we also get a tag of your cavities if there is any initial kind of a cavity. So as there is a proverb that prevention is better than cure, so with alone cleaning or scaling of your teeth, we can restrict something with only fillings. Now, what are fillings, you must be thinking? So in my upcoming video, I will be explaining about fillings, different types of fillings, and in which tooth we can go ahead with the filling. So stay tuned for that video. And for today's video, I would like to wind up saying that cleaning is a simple procedure, it's a basic procedure. Normally, if you have to do yearly once, then it takes around 20 to 25 minutes for the entire cleaning to be done. So get your appointments booked in the nearby Patha branch. I am here in the Hulimavu Banarghatta Road branch. Well, that's all from my end, and hope to see you soon, and we will be glad to meet you and do a diagnosis and clear out or solve all your problems. Thank you. Have a good day.